What? Service mesh meeting tomorrow, 12 p.m.
There's a service mesh meeting? What?
Yeah, I'm waiting for like a debrief.
A debrief?
Debrief.
And debrief my
debrief,
cock.
Mate.
I'm sorry, Chris, your cock hasn't done a very good job. I'm gonna have to let it go from the company.
I can debrief my cock about how enormous it is.
Wait, didn't you just hear my debrief?
Yeah,
you're fired.
Don't listen to shit. My boss.
Same.
I'm yours, fuck off. What the fuck's the point of the service mesh thing? What?
I'm assuming it's a debrief. What could we have done better? What did we do wrong?
Shit.
Who cares?
I don't know, am I obligated to front up to this sort of shit?
I don't know.
What I'm gonna do is say, I want a plane. Keep planes.
If you were, then fucking they would have told you, right?
I have not. No. They probably didn't tell me, to be honest.
It's on pretty
Reddit. Completely forgot.
I don't.
Too much alcohol.
I don't know. It's fucking. I keep track of all these things.
Ruined Chris's brain.
Running your shit during fucking service, I'm running my brain, I'm fucking mute down there.
Well, you were the same base and thing.
Sorry? Well, don't. You went out of my shit.
Let's go.